Did you know in Home Alone, during the scene where Kevin celebrates that his wish came true, he finds a Playboy magazine and looks through it. Apparently, the pages were taped together by the production team so that young Macaulay Culkin wouldn't see any nudity. The cover was from the July 1989 issue.